more than a dozen dogs.
Oh, good job, buddy. Oh, we're going this way.
Have a new home, at least for now.
I just love working with the dogs. I'm very passionate about animal rescue.
Colleen Sidlecki is the manager at the newly opened Cleveland Kennel.
This is one of the dogs that we seized this weekend from the house in Cleveland.
He is one of 18 total dogs of various breeds and ages seized from a home on Redding. Investigators are not able to say why at this point, other than they received a tip call.
Someone called animal control reporting some dogs in a house, and so our officer went out and pulled several dogs from the residence.
We went to the home that says the Live Love Rescue has moved to Parma, but were not able to contact the owner. The rescue says they take dogs from abuse, neglect, and provide care and love. Neighbors say they have complained in the past about the welfare of the dogs in the home.
It seems like it's an older dog, and he does have what looks like a fatty tumor. I mean, I can't say I'm not a veterinarian, but that is common sometimes in older dogs.
As the investigation presses forward, the APL says some dogs will be moved to their facility.
Come here, honey.
While they continue gathering evidence to determine if and when charges may be filed against the owner.
He'll either stay with us or go to the APL, and hopefully will be available for adoption, possibly in the near future.